need a whole hell of a lot. You just need enough water to be the first part that goes through. Connect the hose. Let's see if we got power. Blue light. That's good. That means this is reverse. When you have blue light, that's forward.
So that's the switch for the water?
That's the incoming water pressure right here.
Incoming water pressure.
Right, we have 55 PSI coming in. If this pump goes below 40, it'll shut off. So that's why we have this water booster pump. Boost the water up.
So the booster water pump is always used.
Yes. Unless we're doing a very low amount. So we know with the grout, we wanted about 1700 liters per hour. This right here. How I set that is this.
There we go.
You want to lift that?
That's going to control the pressure right there.
We want to fill the chamber until water comes out. There we go. Okay, you see there's water in there?
Yep.
Right? Yeah. We have that Portland?
So what's the ratio of Portland? How much? What do you recommend? How do you? One scoop per hose.
You can never put too much pork in.
Oh, I know. So that's two hoses.
Right, and we got three hoses connected.
Three hoses connected.
Right, so I'm going to want this around up to here.
Yeah.
This here is at the right angle of this here. Right?
Yeah,
that's where
it.
We want it. Right?
Yeah.
Closes on its own.
The vacuum off is pretty much going to the vacuum.
So this way. For about an hour, this would stay up here, right? But it's actually very clean in there, so it's going to drop all the way down. But that reams the side of the mixing chamber. Try to protect the water. That's in the hole, but it's got to be into the slot.
Okay.
So when I'm just in the hole, doesn't mean it's locked in place, right? Right now I'm in the hole.
But you're not locked in.
Right.
So you turn into a slot. Gotcha.
Okay. Good. No blue light. No, that way blue light. Just run it for a little bit.